All right, today I want to go over one of the most cost-effective ways to start a fire in the woods, the Bic lighter. Now, the first thing you're going to want to do is you want to take this safety ring off right here. Use your trusty but not rusty knife. It should just pop right off. Just like that. Now, what you did is you just made it where you can start a fire at any time. Remember our feather stick? All you have to do is just light your lighter, and then your feather stick will catch on fire. You can start you a fire real easily with a Bic lighter, and then you can make you some char cloth. I did a video on that previously, so go check that one out. It's a little farther down, but then you'll always have a fire. Hey, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, follow, and share. I'll see you next time. God bless you.